Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome to this brand new video. Hope you're all having an amazing day. I've got something special here. I haven't done a collab video in a good amount of time, but I got my good friend Small Arms here, and we're about to kill it in a KBD challenge. In this video, we're going to do range versus melee, and we're going to see exactly what style ends up prevailing in the end and gets the most loot. We're going to have a couple forfeits, but Small Arms, you got anything to say about the challenge?
You ready to get wrecked, bro?
Am I ready to get wrecked? But do you want to tell them a little bit about what we're going to be doing at the end?
All right, so we're basically going to be doing melee versus range, and the loser, whoever gets the least loot at the end of the video, has to stay 5 mil at the end of the video. And if you win the 5 mil, the original winner for the KBD challenge gets the extra 5 mil. And if you lose, well, you just basically lost 5 mil.
Okay, guys, so we're going to Gorok teleport. I've actually just started a timer right when I click it, and it is going off. I'll show you guys right here. 3 seconds in now. 3 seconds in, you better get on the rush, Small Arms, because you're gonna be losing out on hella loot, man. Look at that. I already got the jump on him. I got the jump. Are you
Okay, so here we are at the end of the video, at the end of the challenge, and we got Small Arms here sitting with his loot. I don't know what he's got, guys. I'm just looking at, judging by the look of his character, he got nothing. No, I'm just kidding. He probably beat me, guys, but I don't know exactly. He's got a beard. I beat him in the beard competition, but my guy's also a ginger, so I guess he won there. So, you ready for the trade, man?
Yep.
Let's do the trade. Forgot something. I don't want to get it out of the price check. Let's roll this in quickly. All right. Who's gonna have to stake 5 mil?
Dude, I probably really hope you didn't get a Vissi. I probably would have heard about it by now.
Yeah, I didn't get a Vissi. Maybe I did. I got this from KBD though.
That's like, all my stuff.
I can't believe I got it though. You ready to see what it was? 500k. Yeah, not too bad, man. I got ripped, dude. I couldn't pick up all my hides and stuff because I fucking didn't have the looting bag. But are you ready? I got some KBD. I kept quiet though, so.
Okay.
So, you ready for it? I'll do it on three.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I got you, bro. I'm kidding. There it is, guys. There's a total loot. Be sure to check his version on his channel. He's got the melee only version. He clearly won by about 2 times the loot. I know I didn't pick up all my bones and hides. And at the end of this, I'll have all the kills that I did. How many kills did you get, man?
25.
So, yeah, I probably got around the same amount of kills than him. I did get, like, bad RNG. Obviously, you guys see my RNG was absolute shit. But you guys know what that means. I've got to go on to the max main and actually stake 5 mil. Ugh. All right, here you go, Small Arms. You can take all my loot, man, as another another just helping hand for your one bill series. I bet that'll increase your bank value. Yeah, 261k, dude. That'll increase your bank value by what? Two times?
Yeah.
So we'll see.
Plus, I'm pretty confident you're gonna win that stake, bro.
You're confident you're gonna get the 5 mil.
I want
me.
The 5 mil, and I want you to keep your 5 mil.
You want the 5? Exactly. I'm confident you're gonna win too. So we're gonna head on over to the main account, and get that 5 mil stake going.
Let me get my dueling ring. I'll head out there.
Yep, here it is, guys. We got our challenger for the 5 mil stake. I wonder what's gonna happen. Span those load preset settings. You feel like you're gonna win this, small arms. You win yourself 5 mil.
Well, we're gonna win the 5 mil, bro.
5 mil. All right, he accepted. You guys ready? Are you ready? You got what?
Go.
We're in. Oh, we're right there too. You see me?
I'm cheeking. Where you at?
It's within 5 mil. Spamming it. Cheek it. The account name is Cheek it. There we go. We started off nice. We have Pid. Nice. Two big hits.
Oh, Cheek it. There we go.
Do I see you up here? We have zero. We're at 99 HP still. Look at it. We're up.
There we go, dude. Point. You got this, man.
Come on. Small Arms about to win his first ever stake.
Yep, pretty much.
Money. And we won.
And that was easy. There we go.
We won it. You want to double it up for the video or no?
I don't know, man. What do you think?
Do a 10 mil stake.
Just YOLO it. Just YOLO it, man. Let's go 10 mil. Go 10 mil.
All right, we're going to do a 10 mil. Yeah, we're in. Cheek it. There it is. We start off good with a 7. But we hit to 22. We're going to bring it back. All right, we're going to flick him on the head. That was the plan. Nice. He's up 20. Oh, he hit a 24.
Oh, it's not looking good, man. No!
Oh, 24, 22.
Come on, you can bring it back, man. I've seen it happen. Oh, you're done.
Oh.
That sucks, man.
There it goes, man. 10 mil. You win it as fast as you lose it, man.
Right. You live and you learn, man. All right, well, that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you liked the video. Feel free to go check out Boom Epic Kill's version of this, his range version. I'll put the link to his channel in the description, so go show him some love. If you guys like this video, the melee versus range, we'll definitely be doing more in the future if you guys like it. Even if you want to suggest something we should do, maybe a different boss. Maybe we'll even throw Mage in there. We'll get like a third YouTuber on board. But if you guys like this, definitely let us know below. And that's pretty much it for this video. Peace. We'll be right back.